the big breaking news of the hour right now. The government, in fact, the RBI has constituted the expert committee on economic capital framework. And, you know, to my surprise, you've got to give it to the government and the RBI for jointly doing this exercise, because some of the people in that committee are known votaries of any reserve transfer. Rakesh Mohan has written three columns, and those are the most cited, most quoted columns that he has written on capital transfer, on reserve transfer. And so it's quite interesting to see him there. Former Governor RBI Bimal Jalan, of course, is going to head this panel. We also have got Bharat Doshi, Director, the Reserve Bank of India, and Sudhir Mankad. We've got the DA Secretary, Subhash Chandra Garg, one of the most vocal advocates of reserve transfer happening with immediate effect if he would like. And, of course, NS Vishwanathan, Deputy Governor RBI. He's also responsible for banking, so I guess, you know, some part of the capital framework is coming from there. Okay, I've got Mr. R. Gandhi with me on the phone line, and thank you very much, Mr. Gandhi, for being with us. RBI has constituted the expert committee on, economic capital framework. There were lots of people who feared they will get all the yes men, they will get people who would want reserve to be transferred. But truth be told, they've got people like Rakesh Mohan, who have been very known, advocates of no reserve transfer happening at will. Are you surprised? Are you impressed with this composition?
See, the point is about the Reserve Bank has constituted its committee to advise its board. Right. So naturally, the people who have the good knowledge about the Reserve Bank way of functioning, the its position as a monetary policy maker, and the intricacies of the balance sheet of the Reserve Bank, all those things, all those knowledge is definitely needed for a person to be on that kind of committee. So that way, it is not a surprise at all that such personalities have been chosen to be on the committee. They have rich experience about the way a central bank is supposed to function. They have hands-on experience also. So that will definitely help give them for them to give sage advice to the board.